Good morning, how you doing? Hello everyone, how are you? I've had right bloody palaver this morning trying to get this bloody game working. It wouldn't see my steering wheel, then it wouldn't go to the bloody second TV. It's sorted now, so I'm 4 minutes late and I do apologise for that. Let me know if you can hear me okay and it's all good. Right, what are we going to do today? I was going to play Elder Scrolls today, but for some reason their server's down. They've got a big announcement tonight actually about what they're going to be doing next. So I don't know whether they're going to be demoing that and they've had to patch the servers, but I did plan for Elder Scrolls, so I was nice and relaxed, it was all set up, and then all of a sudden, oh okay, right, I'll do Euro Truck, that's not a problem. So I set all the camera and all that up there, and it just wouldn't bloody work. I was just like, oh for fuck's sake, you know. Anyway, it's working now. Welcome everyone, how you doing? I can see you all there, I can't scroll up, but we'll save that for a desktop stream. Let's have a look and see what we're going to do, because I'm going to get straight on with it. We've got mason jars. I know, computers, hey, bloody nightmare. We've got some mason jars. Now, I'm not sure what mason jars are, but we're taking them to Leon. So we're starting in Dover, and we're going to Leon. So that'll be a nice, nice chilled out, relaxed journey. Let's resume delivery, let's start it. Hopefully you're all doing good. What an awesome stream and an awesome time I had last night. Oh my god, Gran Turismo just was absolutely perfect last night. Big jars for wine. Oh okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, it was lovely last night. I had such a great time. Yeah, really liked it. Right, let's get going. So we've got quite a long journey ahead of us. Children relaxing, this is meant to be a stream. Yeah. A sim, sorry, yeah. Can you hear me okay? Does it sound alright? Oh god, I've got the fucking worst horn. Oh, and I do like this game as well, I really do. We had a great stream the other day, just chatting and messing about. It was awesome. It is a noddy horn. I do kids' parties as well. Not in the truck. You gotta love the horn in the morning, you got to. Yes, you have. So yeah, we've got a nice little drive down to Leon. Can you hear it all right? Is it too, it's not too loud, is it? Oh, that's good. Awesome. Yeah, we can just chill out now. Take in the sights and the sounds, the sea air, stop off for fish and chips somewhere, which is definitely what I'd be doing if I was driving this little truck today. What a great little game this is. Hello Tone, happy birthday Tone. You know how we do it here. Please, everyone on stream, say hello to Tone. It's his birthday today. Happy birthday, mate. Hope you're having a great day. Thank you for taking your time to come in. Beautiful day. It's a lovely day outside, actually. I took my dog, as I always do, out in the morning. Yeah, what a lovely day it is out there today. Yeah, you think you got it nailed. Yeah, exactly. Belated? No, it's today. It is today, isn't it, Tone? I'm honking my horn for Tone's birthday. Fucking hell. It's not much of a horn, admittedly. Now, apparently, I've only discovered 6% of this of the game. It's not bad, is it? Now you're the best, Tony. Oh, for fuck's sake, £299 fucking pound already. There you go, Tone, there's your birthday present. Hopefully you enjoyed the racing last night. They weren't the easiest cars, admittedly, were they, Tone? But you was in all night, and that was so cool. I think we've sorted it, yeah. Look at that. That's a birthday wish, isn't it? Well done, Booker. Thank you for coming in. Please leave me a little cheeky like. That would always help. You know that. I had a bit of a slow start because I was late. Hello, Pete. How you doing, mate? Yeah, so later on today I'll get the details for the next Tuesday tuner, but it's going to be a very simple one. It's going to go back to our roots. One car, so we're all going to be in the same car. And one, possibly two tracks. I had to go in VR, it's better to drive. Yeah, oh yeah, God, it's amazing in VR. I've sat in the cab. I mean, it's literally like you're sitting in this cab. But the thing is, I like to be able to look there and see the chat, don't I? You know, it's just the way I like to do it. So I'm happy to sacrifice that for what I hope is a better stream, more of a social stream, messing about, having a laugh, having a chat. I'd more rather have that than something stuck to my head and you're meant to be trying to talk to me and I'm either lifting up or looking at chat in game. Yeah, it's just the way I'd rather do it, really. Oh, I've got this off to a fucking tee now, haven't I? Loss of frame. I don't think it's the most optimised game. I don't mean that horribly, but I don't think it's literally the most optimised game. Are we going down? Oh, shit. Hang on. Whoa. I think I've missed. Yeah, don't fucking bib me. I'm going to go down here, but I don't think this is... Oh, no, this is cars, not trucks. Oh, shit, I've already made a major fuck-up. How am I going to get out of this? Oh, no, hang on. No, I can do it. Oh, okay. I can do it. That frightened me. I thought, you can't do a three-point turn on a fucking platform. here we go. Resub. Yeah, mind that gap. Hello, Potter. How you doing? No, it's fine. I've got it sorted. I seem to be sticking out quite a lot. You should. All right. Well, fuck it. You park it then. Right. How you doing, Potter? Are you on the road as well? Are you on the road today in real life? Have you got your driver sunburn? Yeah, I've got it all down here. All fucking down here. I thought I'd got in the wrong one then. Sat in my truck watching Awesome Potter. Well done. Well, we're both in trucks, aren't we, eh? I'll let you straighten it out for me. Initially, I thought I had to drive down there, like you do in real life, don't you? You just sort of drive down the train. But no, you don't. Now, I must remember to drive on the other side of the road. We don't want any mishaps, do we? Tipping malt at John Smith's Brewery. Nice one, Potter. Nice one. Well, I'm taking Jars, right, to Leon, alright? So, get on the L24, whatever that means, on the L108, you know? On the channel, what's it? Rubber Ducky, you know? Bet you ain't got one of them, though, have you, Potter? Oh, yeah! They're just loving me around here. You sipping coffee at Greg's. Nice one. Rock and roll, literally. Absolutely love this game. Really do love it. Yeah, he's lucky they're not on strike. That does happen a lot, doesn't it? Yeah, you're totally right. Look at the skybox, though. It's a very pretty game. It's prettier than you first think. Like, normally you put it on. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I can see the level of detail isn't all that. It's just a representation. But actually, you look at it. This is a really pretty game. The skybox they've got is really nice, actually. does say stop here, so we better stop. Right, we're on the other side of the road now. I've got it now. All right. Hello, Tomb. How you doing? Something very, very relaxing and addictive quality about this game. Hello, Loomis. Yes, I have tried American, and I will be bringing that as well. But for now, we're going to do Euro, because we all recognise some of the destinations. I mean, it's pretty cool, isn't it? We recognise some of the destinations. But yes, I have got American Truck, and I will be bringing it. Yes, without a doubt. Oh, I keep... These brakes are far too good. I'm used to fucking Formula One cars. That's my problem. Yes, Pete, it would be nice on the it would be nice on a PlayStation 4. And I can't see a reason why it wouldn't work on the PlayStation 4. But I think it was Sam who said he looked into it, and the dev said that there wouldn't be a call for it on the PlayStation 4. Maybe because, I don't know. If that is true, is it because the majority of people on the PlayStation 4 have got a controller? Maybe it's not suited to a controller. I don't know. Yeah, that could be it, cuz. Yeah, that could be it. They are quiet, aren't they, for a Wednesday morning? Yes, you're right. Terrible horn. I've got the terrible horn. Hello, Suzuki. How you doing? A little bit of dribble there. I dug out the 18-wheeler American Pro Trucker for my PS2. Oh, okay, after you mentioned it. Oh, and what was it like? What was it like? I had that on the Dreamcast, though, not the PlayStation 2. I'm not sure if it's the same game. Really good game, though. Really good. It was all about parking and delivering. Not as good as this, but for its day, not bad. I mean, it's pretty exquisitely detailed, isn't it? Oh, my laptop's just bloody restarted. Would you believe that? Why is my laptop restarted? Oh, for fuck's sake. It's fine. I can't get to the chat at the moment, all right? I don't know why my laptop stopped restarted. When it comes back on, I'm going to have to reopen the chat, all right? Fuck that. I've had a right day today, I tell you. A fucking right day. So I can't see anything you're putting at the moment. I think there's an update. So, oh god, this is awkward. Oh, this is awkward. I'm just going to have to talk. It's fine. I can do that. I can do that. I can do that. Yeah, so I can't see any checks. My laptop is, I could get it on my phone, maybe. So it's coming back on now. But I'm going to have to lean over there to set the stream back up, or the chat, and I can't move the laptop because my camera's on top of it. Fucking hell, I've had a right day today. Let's go and get some petrol. Let's go and fill up while we wait for that to come back up. My employer's taking care of this, so fuck 'em, I'm having it. Yeah, fill her up, baby. Tank is full. Right, let's put that there for a second. While I lean over and do that, because my face is going to be full on the bloody laptop. Oh, we're just going to do that one. 2 seconds, let me open up the page. Fucking hell, talk about IT fucking problems. If only I knew what I was doing. 2 seconds, guys. I will literally be. I'm just going to open up this internet. Bloody hell. Still, it makes it look busy now, doesn't it? You know, stream starting soon. What's going to happen? Yeah, I think it did an update and it restarted. I literally can't move the laptop because my camera is sitting on top of it. What a palaver, though. Right, it's starting to open now. I've got you on my phone instead. I can, Dazza, I can see that. $4.99 a month for this. Oh my god, I just saw that on my phone. Right, 2 seconds. Fuck's sake. What a palaver. I saw that, Dazza. I can't believe that. Right, it's finally open. Why does fucking Windows do updates in the middle of the day? $4.99 a month for this. I might just have to look at it on my phone. This is like, fucking hell. You know when you get back after an update and it's just everything is so fucking slow. I would put the camera on, but I've got my face right into the laptop. $4.99 a month. 2 seconds. I'm literally, it's opening now. Finally. One of them days, isn't it? You know, when you get a day where it's just like fucking one problem after another. I don't know why it's suddenly gone so slow. It probably an improvement from Microsoft. Oh, let's give him this improvement update. He'll love this. Right. No, John, I'm not naked off camera. Bet Jason is naked. Oh, my God. Right, struggling to get this to start up on my Rift. All right, have you, Jason Rambling Simulator? I'm back now. Fucking hell, you know what I mean? A danger wank. At least he's given us that. Yeah, it's fine. Right, yeah, I don't know what happened there. My laptop restarted. Now my laptop's got the chat on it. Hello, darling, and it's got my camera sitting on it. Good girl. Yeah, down here. Down. Down. Eva. Down. No, here. Here. Eva. Eva. Down. Down. Good girl. Oh, she'll sit here and watch me now. Look, yeah, you're a good girl, you are. Yeah, you are. You're not back. Oh, hang on. Oh, fuck. You know what I've done. Hello! Oh, fucking hell, how many more problems today? Right, now I'm back. Now I'm back. With the dog. I got the dog back. What a weird stream! I know, Tone. Where's your birthday, isn't it? Who, what am I talking to? I'm talking to my lovely dog here. Right, you can see me now, can't you? What were you doing with the dog? No, I wasn't doing anything with the dog. What are you talking about? Yeah, you don't get streams like this anywhere else. Look at my lovely dog. Look, turn around. Come here. That's it. They don't want to see your arse, do they? Oh, fucking hell. I wonder what that was then. Right, okay. Fucking hell, dangerous. Oh, Wiley, I was going to play it today, but they're just doing an update. Yeah, they're doing an update. I was going to play it today because I really, really do like it. No petting and driving, I know. Did you see that? Right, can we just get on and be serious now? Bloody hell. Unbelievable. Hello, Radar. How you doing? Yeah, a lot of drivers have trucks have dogs with them, yeah. Oh, she's a beautiful dog. Bazza, I haven't run Euro on my Rift. I've run American on my Rift because I didn't want to mess about with the settings. Yeah, it's lovely. Yeah, it's lovely. I reckon you binned it into the English channel off stream. No, I did not. Suzuki, seriously. Right, anyway, we're on our way to Lille now. You mean there's nothing wrong with it? Not Nout. Come on, you know? What happened to your beard? Why did it just... I shaved it off, mate, but it's coming back now. Yeah, it's coming back. What's the time ratio to real life? I'm not sure. I don't know what it officially is. I mean, this is an 8-hour drive. It'll probably take me about 40 minutes, something like that. No, I haven't touched it since last time. I didn't even plan to... oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't even plan to stream it today. I wanted to stream Elder Scrolls, but they're doing an update. So it was all very last minute. Normally, I always set up the night before... which I did do for Elder Scrolls, and then this morning the update was out, so their servers are down. Rushing around trying to get this working, I had no end of trouble. Yeah, crazy. Got to go to Wales this afternoon. Be safe out there on the road whilst Jason is driving into them barriers. Look out for me on the roads, Potter. Fucking hell, please look out for me. Have a safe journey, mate. Yeah, exactly, Wiley. There's an ESO announcement, and the fact that they're patching the servers wouldn't surprise me if something's happening today. Yeah, it's interesting. I love the game, and I've committed to it. I've got the subscription. Definitely playing it. It's definitely going to be a regular. I like it. I really do like it, actually. I like the learning curve is quite smooth as well. It's going to get harder, but yeah, the learning curve isn't baffling me, and I like that. I can just relax and play it. Jay will be driving the truck, yeah, with all the dents on inside it. Yeah, just look out for me. No, I haven't stopped, Wiley. No, I've just got so much to, you know, just, I've only just moved into my new room, so I'm just finding my feet with me, with what I'm going to put into the channel. I have played it. I played it a while ago. I haven't dropped it. No, I haven't dropped it. £37, bloody hell. That's a dear toll. Yeah, exactly, Snowy. I think it might be for about 40 minutes. It might take me about an hour. It's already gone down by an hour already. I reckon about 35, 40 minutes. But it's a video game, isn't it? If you had to do 8 hours of driving, that's just a step too far, even for simulation, isn't it? Really pretty graphics, though, isn't it? Your hot ass is... Yeah, exactly. Oh, yeah, we were doing the HOTUS draw tomorrow, isn't it? I better put that video out, actually, because there hasn't been much interest at all. Now, either people just don't care, or maybe they've got their HOTUSes, I don't know. Yeah, flight simulators can be real-time. Yes, exactly, yeah. Nice one, Wiley. Well, you're always welcome, mate. You're always welcome. And then get yourself into the guild as well. If you do start playing, Wiley, then feel free to send me your name and I'll add you to the guild. 8 hours looking at a cloud. I know. I just like taking me time, though, you know? Yeah, that's what I've done, Dazza. Putting work on hold. Yeah, I'm paying for it dearly, trust me. what's your character name? GameTechUK, I think. Capital G, capital UK. Yeah, but just send me a request on Discord. You're in Discord, aren't you, Wiley? Hello, Kimmy. How you doing? Yeah, I'm paying for it dearly. Not only am I paying for it, I'm literally paying someone to do my job so I can sit here. I'm paying my son a fairly good wage to do my job whilst I sit here with you lads. Awesome. Nah, it's all part of the bigger plan. It's all part of the bigger plan. It's not as crazy as it sounds. Uh, Wiley, it's in the description, mate. Yeah, just click the link in the description. If you can come in with Wiley Wilson as your name, and then I'll know exactly who you are then. Yeah, this game is awesome. Yeah. Oh, Charge de Gaulle. That's the airport that goes over the top. I've driven over there many a times. Or under there, as you see a plane land on top. It's awesome. This is on the way to Disneyland. We've driven down this road. It's a weird one. It's a bit like Tone, I understand. It's a bit like Farming Sim. Oh shit. How can it be interesting? How can it possibly be interesting? Mowing a field, sowing a field. I just don't get it myself. There's something awesome. The immersion and escapism, I think, is a big thing in this game. The escapism of setting out on a sunny afternoon, driving to Leon, and coming back, all from the comfort of your own chair. I don't know. I don't know what it is, Tone. It's very addictive. The scenery is pretty. I just don't know. I just don't know. It is a difficult one. Yeah. I know from the outside, yes, it is a little bit, yeah. Which one was that? What farming sim was that? Was that the one where the field was bugged? Oh, the field was bugged as well, wasn't it? What a load of shit. I uninstalled that straight after that. I mean, indie games get a lot of support from me, but if they can't get it right and actually work... Oh, trying to sow the seed, yeah. If they can't make it work, then they're gone, you know? Yeah, exactly. Elite Dangerous, Tone. That's boring, isn't it? You know, from the outside in, surely. You know, it's... I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is about this game, but I really genuinely do like it a lot. Yeah, exactly, Adam. Yeah, isn't it? How you doing? Are you going to come and rescue me if I run out of fuel? Hello, Codus. How you doing? But feel free to leave me a little cheeky like. Feel free to subscribe. Feel free to say hello. Right? We love to chat to people here. We've got a lovely team here. Team of people. Feel free to, you know... You want me to honk? You want me to honk you? Say hello in the chat. I will fucking honk you. I'll give you a bit of that, alright? I need a bit better horn. Yeah, thank you, Wiley. Yeah, no worries, mate. Yeah, yeah. Get yourself an ESO. I think there's going to be quite a few of us doing that, actually. Are you up for a bit of ESO, Codus? I know you like Skyrim, didn't you? Or was it Elder Scrolls you just couldn't get on with, Codus? Yeah, you literally forget until you take the headset off, then you realise you're actually sat on a desk plant. I know, yeah, Elite is one of the most all-rounded, most complete VR experiences, easily. Along with something like Race Room, you know? Oh, Codus as well. Played Skyrim last night, made me sick. Not sure about ESO, so many games. You'd love ESO, I know you would. Yeah, I know you would. And I think you'd be good at it as well. Hello, Scarab, how you doing? We're on our way to Leon, so we're having a nice little fucking trip here, right? We've had some technical problems, of course we have, you know? It's $12.99, Codus. Yeah, it's $12.99. There's going to be a load of us playing it, and I think that you would genuinely like it. He didn't notice anything. Yeah, exactly. So yeah, we're gonna be. We've still got a couple of hours. We could do a couple of hours of this. Couple of hours of this. Yeah, we're gonna do probably about another 2 hours of this today, and then I've got some jobs to do in the house. I'm doing a sausage casserole. Right, it's on the slow roast. Right, so that's all in. Done that already, got to look after that, and then I'm going to practice some Race Room this afternoon. I need to be in top form for Sunday. Yeah, it's fine, it was fine, it was totally fine, wasn't it? That's the technical problems. Yeah, love a slow roast. Well, no, it's not a slow roast. It's called a... what's it called? It's called a... just slow cooker, isn't it? Yeah, just a slow cooker. Yeah, it's not really a roast, are you? Are the roads true representation of... they're a representation. They're not a duplication. So they're not exactly as they are, but everything is, you know, video game. But there are some, you know, well-known landmarks. The road looks the same. I've driven down this road many a time. Yeah, it's a video game version. There's the light. It's not that dark, is it? Oh shit, it's raining as well. Yeah, let's have a bit of that. Well, I suppose we better put them on. You're totally right. Yeah, you're totally right, cuz. Oh, I'm doing fish and chips a la fish and chip shop. Oh, nice. Yeah, the roads are a lot shorter, obviously. But look at it. It's so cool. Come on, Tone, tell me you're not liking it already. Come on. Come on, tell me you're not liking it. I'm just going to scroll that screen up a little bit because I can't see. Hang on. That's it. Oh, it's cool. It's cool, Tone. Yeah, it's cool. Oh, I really hurt my leg doing that then. Fucking hell. Jay doing an Elder Scrolls. What's that mean? What's that mean? Jay doing an Elder Scrolls. I'm not sure what that means. Yeah, exactly. Oh, Elder Scrolls. Yeah, get ya, get ya. There you go, Dazza, that one's for you. Get your car. Taxi for one. What's the quality look like today? Does it look and sound okay? Yeah, get yourself all over ESO
coders.
Apart from your horn, yeah, no, it's terrible, isn't it? Oh, okay, nice radar. I need to get back to that. There's so many games. So many games. It's unreal, actually. It's unreal. Yeah. Funnily enough, when I come into this room, my plan was to do more games, but I think my plan actually is to do less games. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's to do less games and do more of those games. Yeah, it was too clever. Yeah, you're right, yeah. Oh my god, really, Adam? Oh shit. Am I? Oh god. A couple of people have said to me, be careful, mate, because that gets very addictive, that game. And I've got a... I suppose I've got an addictive nature anyway. That's why we like grinding, isn't it? You know, with games and stuff, you know? Yeah, I've got to be careful with that, haven't I? Yeah, like I say, my idea was to bring more games to the channel, but actually I think in a funny kind of way I'm going to bring less games to the channel, but bring more of those games. Oh, my cockpit racing will arrive in 2 days. Nice one. Nice one, Jeff. Fucking hell, why? I tell you, reading comments isn't a good idea while you're driving, is it? Trying to rank up on the elite. Oh, okay. Oh, we've got a bit of traffic. I haven't actually encountered traffic in this game yet. What? Oh, I can't wait to see the traffic jam. No, drop Witcher 3. No, we'll drop Witcher 3. I mean, yeah, drop Witcher 3. Do ESO, yeah. Yeah, sacrifice Witcher 3, I'd say, Codus, and get ESO in there. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Yeah, nah. because of the social thing, still got a good story. Yeah, leave it, drop it, uninstall it. No, I know it's awesome. No, I know it's awesome. I've got it. I've played it. Some of it. I'm just saying, if he's only got so many slots, oh fucking hell. I may as well have just shot a dog in Division, haven't I? No, I'm saying if he's only got so many slots, drop Witcher, come on ESO with us, you know? Yeah, I'll get back to Elite soon. I'll get back. He's already unsubbed. Yeah, exactly. I know. Don't worry about sleep. Yeah, sleeping is so early 90s. You know, it's just so, oh, I need my sleep. It's good for you. It's not. It stops you doing things. How can that be good? How can that be good? How can that be good? Yeah, Soul Permit might be good, yeah. Oh, thank you very much, Raider. What a geezer. What a geezer. Living in the real world. I know, this is like Ready Player One. This is the Oasis, isn't it? This room is the Oasis. I can go anywhere in this room. That's what I love about video games. You know, like Tone said to me, oh, what's so good about this game? I don't know, really, but it just takes you somewhere. I love games that take you somewhere. Like a film that takes you somewhere. But, you know, a game, you get your hands all over a game, don't you? You just watch a film. You're not involved, are you? You know, I'm doing the driving, I'm going to Leon, you know. Thank you for subbing, mate, appreciate that. I know, Codas, try it. It's very, very expensive, though. That's the only thing I would say. Very expensive. Hello, Robbo, how you doing? There you go, Robbo. Yeah, we've got some lovely subs here, and we are very, very lucky. I know a truck driving instructor. Should I get into watch? Probably not, Puck. Yeah, probably not. Oh, there's a police. I know, Gaz, I wanted to. It was all set up, mate, but the servers are down. I mean, I'm good at it, but not that good. No, the servers are down, Gaz. Yeah, no, I had it all set up last night. Annoying, you know? Yeah, all set up. That's cool, isn't it? Look at that there. Yeah, so I had to very quickly do something else. And yeah, I'm glad I've done this now. I'll do that tomorrow. Yeah, we'll do it tomorrow. Are you in the guild now, Gaz? Has Scarab added you? He probably has. He's a good lad. I really like ESO, yeah. I think I'm gonna get right into that. Fucking servers, I know. Wait, is that a thing, is it? What a horrible journey. Gaz will be able to answer that better than me. I don't think it's like World of Warcraft. You certainly don't have to feed your character, as in you have to log in every day to do something. It's not like that at all. How long until you are there? Oh, okay. It says 2 hours, 30 minutes. So probably about 15 minutes. Yes, Dad, yeah, I know, it's great in VR, but I like the chat, don't I? You know what I'm like. I like to be able to see you, even if it is your name in what you're saying, still, to me, it's still you. So I like to see instantly what you're saying, who's coming in. You can do that in VR, but it's just more difficult. GTUK chatty man. Hello, chatty man.
Hello.
I mean, Sunday I go balls deep in VR and just race, you know. That's the only stream I really relax and just go, look, you know, I want to chat to you. I can't, I'm racing. If you want to stick and watch the racing, that's all good. And it's always a quiet stream. Do the horn. Oh yeah, Ashimi, how you doing? This is for you, mate. This one's going out for all the truckers out there. Oh, that's good. I'm making myself laugh again now. I've calmed down. Yeah, it is a quieter stream on a Sunday night when I'm just in VR and just racing. But the ones that are there want to see the racing, want to see the lads race. And I don't really say much. It's quite refreshing, actually. I just get on with it and race. And then the rest of it is chatting, isn't it? The lighting is pretty sweet, isn't it? Look at that sign, it's so nicely lit up. I think we're coming off here because we're going to Leon. But thank you for coming in. Please leave me a little cheeky like. Hopefully I got 50 likes. You know, come on. You know, and it does help get the stream recommended to other people who maybe have searched or like Euro Truck Sim as well. So that would be cool. Right, yeah, I think we're coming off here. Yeah, it's not what you said, it's the way you said it, Robo. Two dislikes. I know! What the fuck? And also, Codus, we're going to be incorporating a bit of ESO into Friday nights as well. That was last minute thing, wasn't it? Be recommending to my new nephews. What are you recommending? This stream? Be careful, because I do swear a bit. I don't know. You said nephews. I'm presuming they're younger. Codus did that once. Ergo, Codus needs to get ESO. Yes, he does. No, I'm not selling it to you, Codus. Of course I'm not. I'm just joking. It's up to you, isn't it? Oh, your channel, they're in their 20s, that's fine. Yeah, Codus recommended it to his nephews, but they was about 13, I think. My sister's only just started speaking to me. You're joking, aren't you? That's not right, is it? Oh, that was amazing though, wasn't it? We was playing PUBG. Codus was in the chat. His nephews wanted to hear him in the chat. They was in the stream. He said, oh yeah, me nephew's in the stream. We said hello to him, and literally in the same breath, someone said something on the stream. We just went into filth overdrive. And then we was like, oh shit, my nephews are in the stream. It was funny. Just search ESO and this came up, but man, I just want to watch it. Thank you, mate. I appreciate that. Someone, it was you. No, it's no. Oh my god! I remember Jay swore on the stream when he was saying hello to my son for his birthday. Oh fucking hell! Oh my god, he's doing that thing again. Right, he needs a little break. I would make the best and worst children's entertainer. You know. I know, Dazza, the first time it happened, mate, that freaked me out, like proper freaked me out, because, you know, there's a geezer yawning behind me. Obviously I know what it is now, but fucking hell. Yeah, I'd make the best and worst children's entertainer. The kids would love me, they'd want me back. The parents would be, like, calling the police, probably. Have you ever seen, oh my god, you know when you say something you can't remember it? Have you ever seen a film called, and this is an awesome film, not many of you will have seen this film, but it's a fucking cult. It's got Lee Evans in it. It's called The Martins. It's called The Martins. Oh my God, what a British film. If you haven't seen it, you must. Lee Evans in it, the comedian. It's fucking awesome. Ray Winstone's in it as a children's entertainer. That's who I would be. That's who I would be. Has anyone seen The Martins? It's fucking brilliant. I have it on DVD and it good radar. It's an amazing film. Got Kathy Burke in it, Ray Winstone. It's a real good film. A really good film. Yeah, it's brilliant, isn't it? Yeah, they go on holiday. I think Guernsey or something like that. Yeah, brilliant. Right, we better get in the old services because he's going to keep bloody yawning at me. Did your PC just yawn? I know, even he's bored with the stream. We're going to carry on deeper into Europe after this. Fuck it, why not? I know, we love a bit of peer pressure. This is services here, isn't it? Let's go off. It's not very light, is it? Let's just go and rest. We don't want to break the law, do we? Plus, there might be some action in here. You never know. Looks like that sort of place, doesn't it? Sit up here and have a lonely one. Getting some rest. Here we go. Cake of the day is sticky toffee pudding. Nodster, it's his thing. It's his thing, you know? That's it. I'm giving you the yawn. And does he fart too? Yeah. It sounds like my wife when I mention an early night. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, we'll rest it. Oh, hello, love. You finished down there. Yeah. That's for you. Now, fuck off. Oh, God, I'm going to so get banned. Crikey. Gosh. Go on. Fuck off out of it. There's a Burger King back there. Right, almost there. We only got 19 miles. I could have done it, couldn't I? Morning is broken, I know. You daft romantic, you. Oh my God, Mark. My wife got killed in a washing machine. At least she died in comfort. Fucking hell. Oh, we've got council flats up here. Look out, look out. <laughs> 100%. They're relationship goals. Yeah, yeah, you're totally right. Lock the cab. Hello, SJ. How you doing? Good grief, that was terrible. What was terrible, Nodster? You know, there's nothing terrible about that, you know? Oh, look at this. This looks cool. This is what I like about the game. You come across these little sites that, yeah, I like that. Oh, got an achievement. Nice. New game, Wife Sim. The comfort joke. Oh, my God, yeah. That's Mark. He comes up with brilliant and terrible jokes all at the same time. But I tell you what, he's got a joke for every occasion. Not like screaming in terror like his passengers. Oh, fucking hell. Now we're pretty much here now. Let's find out. Oh, shit. Do you want me to do the parking? Oh, no. I forgot about the parking. Should we do the parking? Should I do parking with no aids? No, no camera aids, I mean. Do the parking. Yeah, we'll do the parking. Only reason I logged in, mate. Do it on the hardest setting. Yeah, is it? Are we going in here? Are we going in here? Is it in here? Yes. Right, so we're going up to, where do you need it? We're going up for 90 XP. We're going to do this. We are going to do it. He wants it there. Okay, all right. So let's just have a look. I'm not going to use any... did we do this one the other day, actually? This one shouldn't be too bad. It shouldn't be too bad. I know. Yeah, he is good, actually. He's a good little driver, that one. And a good racer as well. Right, here we go. I've fucking got this. I have so got this. You're going to love this. Not a lot. No, other way. That's it. That's it. It's a bit out, isn't it? It's a bit out. Okay. All right. Let's rethink this. It's fine, though. I had it. I mean, not bad, apart from the whole jackknife situation. I can do this. I can do this. Or you can do that. Let's just straighten her up. Straighten her up. Drop it off there and fuck off. Can't, mate. Union, innit? Union. Getting better. Getting better. That's it. That is it. Love this. Absolutely love it. Here we go. Good enough, he says. Fucking hell. What more do they want? Right, I'm going to go for long distance again. I'm going to fill up long distance, and then we're going to work down to high value cargo as well. So we're going to put another one in there because it's the long distance stuff that I'm interested. I know, that's what I was saying to Tone. Tone genuinely said, like, you know, what's so interesting about it? But that's what I said. It's a weirdly entertaining and addictive game. Yeah, 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 definitely. Right, so if we go to the world map, they just stick it in. Yeah, exactly. We are... Hang on. Thank you for subbing, mate. Have you bought a new motor? No, I haven't. No, where's Lil? Where's Lil? Where actually are we? It says we're here, but we're not, are we? We're not there at all. Okay, you can use it with your right hand. Oh, I got you. Right, we're down in Leon. Right, okay. So, should we go across to Frankfurt? Can you do that? Can you do that? Why won't it let me choose? Let's go to the job. Let's go job market instead. Only 99.9. Yeah, I know. Yeah, see you later, Tone. Have a lovely day, mate. Have a lovely day. We want to go... Oh, you can do it from here, can you? Can you do it from here? Oh, I get you. Yeah, I get you. Right, okay. We're down here at the moment. Right, so we want to go to Lille. I'd like to go across to Germany, if possible. What about Lyon to Rotterdam? Should we go to Rotterdam? Should we do that? Yeah, it looks like Spain is out, yeah. Brexit, innit? Let's go to Rotterdam. It's in a song, innit? So, let's do that. Back up to the... Yeah, we're going up to the Netherlands. Right, yeah, let's take that. Let's take that. We'll take that. And then we will start to think about buying a truck and employing some people as well. But we're going to take this job first. Buy a truck and pimp your ride. I'm going to have to, Radar, aren't I? I'm going to have to. Oh, yeah. Check this out. Look. Oh, look at that. The ladies are going to love this. It's got a fucking bed in it. Look. It's got a bed in it. This is like, this is life in here. Look. Look at this. And what? Let's see what we've actually got. Okay. Nice. That's not jerky, it's because I've only got this little trackpad. Yeah, the ladies, you know what I'm talking about, Pug. I think the bank have sent me a couple of emails. Yeah, I want to take that other. I want to take that. That's what I want to take. Not that. Lovely truck, though. Yeah, very nice. Right, let's get going. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, we're getting better. Yeah, we are getting better. Right, okay, everyone, we're going. Oh, sounding nice as well, isn't it? Yes, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to drop this off, and then we're going to do that. We're going to employ a driver and get a truck as well. See you later, Pete. Oh, this is a nice truck. Oi, wanker! Oh, no, you don't need to employ a driver. You'll need two trucks. Oh, okay. All right. So just yeah, okay. Just one truck for myself. I got you. Yeah, I got you. Thanks, Codus and Lodster. Oh, look at this. Look. Oh, this is a lovely game, isn't it? Look. Fucking love this. I do really enjoy my time in this game, and that's, you know, that's what games are about, isn't it? What's up, pups? Hello. Hello, babe. Never pet and drive. It's your fault, bloody German Shepherd. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, you're a good girl, you are. Down. Down. She's fucked up. She knows her place. She's like, no, I don't want to lay there. I'll go in my own bed. Lovely truck. And we're getting up there with the horn, aren't we? The horn is starting to happen. Question, I'll be hooking up with GT Sport. Just plug and play with the wheel, adjust the settings if you do a video. Right, okay, so it is plug and play, but there's three settings for your, I can't remember what they are. You get like the steering sensitivity, force feedback and something else. Do 4, 5 and 6 in that order. There's three settings, that's all you need to do. 4, 5 and 6, and that's what I have, yeah. That's the first time I've seen your dog. Oh, she is a beauty, yeah. Yeah, you only saw her ass there, but yeah. Eva, where are you? Come here. Come here. Yeah, there she is. She's a lovely girl, she is. Ain't ya? I'm sure she knows, you know, that we're chatting to people. Because she's obviously, she's an intelligent dog. And she's thinking, who are you talking to, you know? Yeah, you're a good girl though, ain't ya? Oh, what you doing? Oh, don't do that. Don't give me a kiss. Yeah, she's a good girl. She's my baby, ain't ya? Pretty sure that I'm say bloody Germans on something now. I did not say that, cuz. I've already got a garage coder. She did give me a garage when I started the game. So, yeah. Ah, oh, she's lovely, Mark, yeah. You wanna go now? She's off. Right, so this is another long one. We've got quite a way to go, but it's gonna be nice going up to the old Netherlands. It'd be interesting to see what sights we see. £668 fucking speed in my arse. I'm going up to the Netherlands, Potter. Yeah, I'm going there. Drop that off. Park that fucking sweetly. Imagine her starting to talk to Jason on stream, yeah.
Hey, babes. Hello.
Or rather howling. I can make her howl if you want. She does have a little sing-along with me. Just post a picture of a truck you might like in Discord. Awesome. Right, let me get on the actual proper road. You wanted to howl. Eva? Sit. Sit. That's her howling. That's her howling. Yeah, there's a good girl. Any other one? Yeah, you're a good girl. Who's this pulling up? Oh, for fuck's sake. Yes, Jeff, if you click the link in the description, it's in there. Right, let's go out. Oh, she's a good girl. She does a lot of stuff. I can make her bark with that command as well. Just I don't have to say anything. Just do that. And she looks and barks. Yeah, she is good. We spend a lot of time together. She's awesome. Right. 10 hours. This is going to be a long one, which I love. I love. It's only 11 o'clock. We've got loads of time. Loads of time. You've got 15 garages, 74 drivers, and the money just keeps rolling in. Do you have to do much in way of management? Because I don't want this game for management. I want this game for driving, you know? I'm not interested in... I don't want it to become a management sim. I want it to be a driving sim. Yeah, because I love doing this. Crazy, but I love doing this. I want to ditch work. Yeah. I'm going to get the multiplayer working. I haven't even looked at it. I haven't played it since you last saw me on stream. But I will get the multiplayer working, so on a Friday we can just hook up, get three of you in the chat and just go trucking together. That'd be fucking awesome, wouldn't it? Yeah, I'm with her all day actually, and it's lovely. She loves it as well. She loves it as well, because when I was in the conservatory, whenever I was doing the stream, she was locked out. So she was in here, in the office. And she's before that, I would spend all day with her, and now I spend all day with her again. She loves it. Right, we're back in the old driving zone now. Who needs wives anyway? Oh, I definitely need my wife. Yeah, she's lovely, Robbo. She is an absolute treasure. Most of my drivers are female. Yeah, I believe that. Hello, Eric. I would be able to stream it. Eric, why wouldn't I be able to stream it? I can stream it. Yeah, I have tried it. It's just that with the... I like to be able to get to the chat, don't I, you know? Jeff, I'll tell you what I'd love you to do, though, mate. I know you said your name is Corn. Could you put Jeff Palmer somewhere in your username? I'll tell you the way we love it, right? Especially if you're going to be doing GT Sport, is your username in Discord. You don't have to, right? It's just a recommendation, because everyone will understand it then. Your ideal username in Discord would be Jeff Palmer / and then your PlayStation name. And in that way, people know you from YouTube and can add you on PlayStation Network as well. That would be awesome. Otherwise, I'll have your YouTube name, your PlayStation name, and then now your Discord name. It's free names sometimes for people, you know? Yeah, that would be absolutely awesome if you could do that. Just go to your settings. Yeah, disco name. I know. Just go to the settings tab and you can change your name in there. It's very easy. And if you're in other Discords, it won't affect that. It'll just do it for this Discord. So what I need to do next is get a bank loan and get a truck. Then what I'm going to do is, after I've finished, is buy all the DLC. Mine is Night Fever. Yeah, it's got nice lighting. Yes, it has got a nice lighting model, Andy. Yeah, you're totally right. Yeah. Then what I'm going to do is buy all the DLC, get this Pro Mods, which improves it quite a bit as well. And then we're just fucking trucking for ages. I've been able to record it. If you have any tips, I'd love to. Yeah, well, you need the Oculus Mirror. You just need the Mirror program, Eric. That's all you need. Yeah. What's the DLC? There is a lot of DLC. Yeah. Some of it can be superficial, like, you know, different trucks. Some of it is totally new areas and all that sort of stuff. I'm just going to buy the whole lot, really. Pro mods make the maps 4 times bigger. Do they really? Oh, right. Yeah, you can't. I know you can't multiplayer with the mods. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're just going to have to play. Just going to have to play naked when we do it together. But that's fine. It's worth once a week, once a fortnight to play together, isn't it? Yeah, normal then, yeah. Yeah, I don't think it's dear, and I want to buy it to support the developer anyway, because the more you buy, the more they create new areas, you know? I'm sure some people do, Robbo. They got to, haven't they? Come on, they've got to. Absolutely, they got to. Guarantee it. Not saying I would, right? Can I play Euro Truck with you? Of course you can, Stimson. Of course you can. Exactly. Base game is $4.99. You can't complain. A bit of DLC is crazy, isn't it? In this particular instance, DLC is a winner, isn't it? Because you get something for it and you support them. Oh, that's cool, Bennett. Yeah, and if you want to be supportive, you can click my affiliate link. So I'm sure you know where that is in announcement channel. I've put a link. If you just click that, that will take you to CD Keys as a site under my sort of affiliate, and then just go shopping and do whatever. And then they give me 5% in store credit. I think that's pretty good, you know. Yeah, to spend in store, and then that means that you know, I can bring newer games the day they come out, you know. How does playing together work? Well, you can take jobs. As far as I know, you can take the same jobs and just drive to the destination together. It's as simple as that, yeah. You won't have normal AI traffic. Oh, there's no traffic, is there? It's just people. Oh, okay. What, so the roads are empty, Eric? I was told you can all work for the same company. Yes, would be brilliant, wouldn't it? Yeah. No traffic at all. Oh, okay. Quick looking multiplayer the other night. You can see people in convoys. Oh, okay. No, it's worth doing. Yeah, without a doubt. Just on a Friday night when we get three other people in the chat would be amazing, you know? Bit of this. Oh, yeah. That looks nice. I like the way you can fuck about with the traffic there. Plenty of danger on the roads from other players. Yeah, I wonder how full it'll be. That'd be cool if we can get a little convoy going. It's got to be worth doing, isn't it? Other players on server 2, and they are far... Yeah, exactly. ...3,600 players supported. Oh my god, really? Fucking hell. Wow. And it usually achieves that. Nice. Would you do this on a Friday? I will be doing it on a Friday, Stimson, yeah. Multiplayer I'm talking about, yeah. Not every Friday. Oh, have you done it, Codus? Oh, nice. How many actual truck drivers are playing this? Yeah. Potter's like, yeah. when you have all the... I'm trying to read and stay straight. Promos, make a copy of your profile documents in case the game needs to be reinstalled. Or the Yeah, okay. Don't know, Potter. Don't know, because it might be Sea of Thieves. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I'll let you know. Is it easy to get the multiplayer working? Yeah, how long have I had this? Probably about 6 months, and yeah, it's fantastic. Yeah. Sea of Thieves, what a bunch of wankers! Sea of Thieves, yeah, a lot of thieves. Fucking hell, they shut it down. They've shut it down. We're going to shut it down. We're not going to let anyone join while we fix it. Wankers. I hate that, you know? Who do they think they are? They've already had three or four open beaters to stress test the system. Now everyone's come on it. What they've done is they fucked up with this free trial of Game Pass. That's what they've done. Everyone has got it, you know? Even more people. Because not everyone wants to play the beta. Everyone wants to play a full price game for free, and that's where the trial comes in. So they've probably got more people doing it. But it doesn't matter, it's Microsoft, you know? Did you get it off Steam? Yes, I did, yeah. As easy as installing it, okay. And what, you get that as an extra option in the game, do you? Wonder Woman popped in. Who is Wonder Woman, anyway? I don't like it when I don't know who the Discorders are. I don't like it. Yeah. I like to know who they are. Who is Wonder Woman? Not the actual woman. Now there is a user in there called Wonder Woman. And I was like, who's that? That looks nice. Look at that, look at the detail up there, look. Colditz. Nice one, Nodster. Yeah, I'll be doing that. And the other thing I like about this game, you can literally pick it up and put it down as you wish. And there's a lot to be said for that. There's a lot to be said for things like Elder Scrolls that, you know, are going to need a certain level of commitment. But there's also something to be said for games like this where you can literally just pick it up, put it down for 3 months if you want, and then pick it straight back up again. Love that. Game Tech's here, come on. It's all in the description, Stimson. All in the description, mate. Lovely truck, this one. What the fuck? Wait. Get out of it. Fucking get out. Yeah, okay, I'm a trucker here, mate. What are you doing? What on earth are you doing? I'll tell you what. He's gonna get a hand signal. At least. use a different name online. Stop trolls and stream snipers. Maybe, yeah. Although that could be funny, Mark. But yes, you're totally right. I don't know why, but using the indicators is quite addictive as well. It's ridiculous. Yeah, this was Daily Races, Jim. Yeah, without a doubt. Thank you very much. I can't see that. I'm going to have to pull over, and I'm not going to not do it. Someone has just left a lovely message, and I need to see it. Just noticed your streams a few days ago. I'd like to see how, I like what I see so far. Thanks for the help with my questions. Thank you, Jeff. I appreciate that. Thank you very much, mate. It's all going into pot, in the pot, to my new Elgato that I need. So I just bought a 4K TV to play with a PlayStation 4 Pro. Gran Turismo in 4K HDR, oh my god, it's amazing. But when I stream it, I stream through a little Elgato, a USB one, and it cuts it all down to 1080p, so I can't use the TV really. It is what it's meant to be. Why would you use indicators? I know, but you do. And what I'm saving up for is very expensive, 360 quid, and that's for an internal capture card, a 4K pass through to go inside the PC. So that means two things. It means that hopefully you will get a better stream. Not on this, because this is PC, right? It won't improve that. Anything from the PlayStation, it will improve. And it means that I can play in 4K without having to downscale it, and then obviously stream to you in 1080p. So I'm not going to stream in 4K, but it'll mean that I can play in 4K as you're meant to be playing. So that's what I'm saving up for. It's not on the screen to prompt anyone to donate. It's on there to say, this is where your donation's going. There's a bit of a difference. There's a difference. Yes, this way. Yes, I'm putting it on there to say, this is what I'm saving up for. This is where it's going. Rather than, oh, help me. It's not that, you know. But not a lot to do. What a shame. Yeah, I've only had 5 minutes on it. I wasn't going to buy it. I had no plans at all to buy it. And then I saw that you can get 3 months Game Pass for $18.99. And I did that. Got it in CD keys. Yeah, I did that. And it means that Max has got it on the Xbox as well. I had about 10 minutes last night. And I was like, fucking hell. It looks really pretty. Like, immediately it looks like, oh yeah, it's just Fortnite. No, it's not. It's not that. It's in that graphical vein. But it's done with so much more substance and style. But I didn't know what I was doing. I just looked around. I was like, fucking hell, this game is not helping me one bit. So yeah, I need to spend a bit of time on that. It's not one I'm going to rush to do and stream, but it will get there. It will get there. Actually, I don't think I need to be in this lane. I think I'm in the wrong lane. Yes, I am. Oh, shit. Oh, my God! Fucking hell, I felt that. Sorry, mate. Sorry. Oh, shit. I kept reaching for the indicator store. Oh, yeah, exactly. I've done that, yeah. No one stops. Oh, God, not there. It's going to be mental, isn't it? Yeah, I just run over someone. In fact, it felt like I squashed them. It literally felt like I squashed them. Did you just crash a smart car? Yes. Yes, it happened. Live on the stream. I'm not even stopping. Fuck them, you know? It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Literally, I think I crushed them. Which you're going to in this truck, aren't you? Very occasionally, I do get the urge to give it that as they're coming past, but... Not so fucking smart now, is it? Oh shit, I'm out of petrol. Oh no, that's not going to happen, is it? Hope the trailer isn't damaged. I'm sure it isn't. I'm sure it isn't. I've got a sunroof, look at that. Do it again. No, I can't do it again. Is it? Oh, no, it's just to buy stuff. I need petrol. Ooh, that was close. Fucking hell. Yeah, that was GTA View, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, I love the old GTA, didn't you? The one where you drive like that. I hope there's no traffic, because I can't. It hasn't got much of a look ahead, has it? Look at the scenery though, and it never looks the same as well, so far. I know I haven't done a shitload in the game, but it never looks the same. It always looks like I'm driving to a different place. Very cool, very cool. Still got 4 hours to go. Yeah, it's gonna be a nightmare on multiplayer, but I'm really, really looking forward to it actually. It'd be cool. No traffic, that's interesting. And in Pro Mods it looks even better. Is Pro Mods one thing, Eric, that deals with the extra maps and it deals with the visuals? Is it just one thing? This stream is going south. I think it is, isn't it? Were you on your way now? It was away from the screen. Oh, where are we going? We're going to the Netherlands. Yeah. Oh, ESO backup. Awesome. Yeah, I'll give that a little play later. I'm going to do some practicing in race room this afternoon. Hello Taryn, how you doing? Just doing a bit of truck sim. Oh, you beat my brand's hatch time. I'm definitely on it this afternoon. Oh, I'm not having that, nah. I'm not having that, Codus, nah. Yes, I'm delivering Tone a birthday present, yes, yeah. Out of fucking way, caravanners. Bane of my life being a truck driver. Get the fucking way. Bloody message come up over the thing. I can't. Oh, yeah. It covers up the first thing that you're writing. So by the time I answer, look, if it seems like there's a delay, it's just. I'll do it in a minute. Sat on a bench in Kingston eating Greggs. Nice. Hello, Taryn. You can go to Iceland. So is Pro Mods one thing? You see a huge difference between base game going east. Yeah, Viva la France. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's cool. No, I love it. Yeah, I love it. Oh, that's good. We've got some new people in. Awesome. Oh, for fuck's sake, I could have got petrol. Here, I'll have some of that. I'm such a naughty driver, aren't I? Such a naughty driver. Right, let me just get that thing that's covering the screen. Members now. Yes, so if you are watching this and you want to come into Discord, we have got... My dog's growling at someone. We've got an awesome community in there. 573, that's awesome. You do need all the DLC, Robbo, apparently. You're having problems installing the multiplayer. Okay, what sort of problems are you having? Snowy says he's about to mug a guy on a bench eating Greggs in Kingston watching you. Oh, brilliant. You crack me up. Nice one, Eric. There's something about this game, though. What is it? It's confusing me as well. It's confusing me. And the scenery is definitely changing. They've got a lot of different pylons over here, look. Yeah, it's cool. Not expensive for the DLC, is it? Eva, here. Here. For fuck's sake. The dog's hit the fucking thing, innit? You know? The dog's hit the camera. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, God, I'm just about to tip the trunk. It's all going tits up. Oh, my God. Let's get that back to... Let's get that fucking back to normal. Fucking hell. Let's get that there. Jesus Christ, the dog come in. He all fucking went mental. I'm up on the bank about to tip the fucking thing. Oh my God. I'm completely going the wrong way as well. Don't worry with children and animals. She just come in. Fucking I'll have that. No, don't touch the bloody thing. Gently. Gently. Good girl. I'm going completely the wrong way. Who was it? Yeah, I know. Oh, look at the aeroplane coming in. Not seen that before. I wonder where that's going. I'm going to have to go all the way up here to go all the way back. I'm sorry about that little mishap. At least you saw behind the scenes there, didn't you? We're literally coming up here just to detour because we've got to come all the way back. Don't come in here smashing things about. Oh, the dog come in and hit the stool, which is like a swivel stool, so she's fucking spun the laptop round. Camera's gone tits up. I've gone up onto a bank and nearly tipped the fucking the thing. It's fine now, though. Look, it's fine. Robbo, thank you very much. Buy Eva a squeaky toy. I think I'm going to have to. Or she's just going to eat the fucking the laptop. Thank you, Robbo. What lovely geezers. And it's all going in the pot. Thank you very much. And you can tip her over. Be what? Oh, okay, you can. Yeah. Chase is doing an Ant McFartland. Come on, let's make up some more. Let's make up some more. Something to do with trucking. Right, we're coming off here. Thank you, Rob. I appreciate that. You know I do. Yeah, this is still part of the detour, isn't it? Bloody hell. I'm even pissed off. I'm having to do extra journeys in a game. The phone app does it. Ah, it's all good. Yeah, maybe you should have used the dog as an excuse. Yes, yeah. What the? No, that was a green light. I swear it was, officer. Look at this! Look at where we are! Bloody hell, this is awesome! Oh yeah! Cool, isn't it? Sometimes pedestrians, eh? Oh, there they are. Look, there they are. All right, mate. Are you the ones that Coda saw? Yes, mate. It's only me. It's only me and my friend here. We get all over the place. Pays well. See you later, Taryn. Yeah, see you later. Remember, don't drink and drive. Yeah, I'll try it. I'll try it. Have a great day at work, mate. Duff question, what screen are you playing? I'm playing it on my new TV actually, my 43 inch 4K. I'm only running the game in 2K though. I don't think it's the best optimised game, which is why maybe Matty's having problems in VR. But I'm playing it in 2K, so I've got my normal setup, and then if you've watched the video, you'll see that yeah, I've got this setup here. No, I haven't got my own multiplayer truck. Do you need a separate multiplayer truck, or the truck that you buy in game? Can you export that to. Yeah. Oh, look at that. That looks nice. And Pro Mods is free as well, isn't it? And if you haven't got the DLC, will elements of it work until you have got the DLC, or do you need to get that in place first? I'm tired already. Such a pussy, this geezer. So impressed with this game, though. So impressed. And the other thing is, I've got American trucks in as well. Imagine how cool that's going to be. Driving all over America. That's, I love it. No, not for the multiplayer. Nonsense. I'm talking about Pro Mods. Yeah. What do you mean by what graphics? Graphics card, do you mean, Stimson? It's a Titan X, if that's what you mean. You need to bang some of that Mandafrol. What's that? Can't help watching your Skyrim VR streams. Love the enthusiasm and excitement as it gradually starts to turn to hatred. The thing is with that, there was no ingenuity. There was no reason to put it into VR. You know, it's all 2K and then Ultra. Yeah, I can show you. Yeah. Yeah, everything is turned up, Stimson. Because of the Titan X, you got a bit of power in there, you know. Look at that sunset. Thank you for subbing, mate. Go on, you go past. Go on, fuck off. You got promo? No, I'm going to get it though, Lewis. Yeah, this is only my second stream of the game, you know. Streams, I did do two streams on it. Yeah, I did do two streams on Skyrim VR. Yeah, car transport looks cool actually, doesn't it? I like the my favourite one that I've seen is the boat, taking the boats. I don't know why, I like that one. I like that one a lot. Vinny's gone from why would anyone want to play this to fuck, it looks really good. It's crazy. It is crazy. I think it's quite fun. I'm not talking about me, but I'm talking about the game. I think it's quite fun to watch as well. You know what I mean? I think it makes like quite a nice little thing. Yes, exactly, Sam. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's quite nice to watch. It's relaxed, isn't it? It's just perfect, really. I love it. It seems to have hit a note with video gaming. Special Transport DLC, yeah. Don't know, Stimson. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know yet. And the way it dynamically changes. I mean, it was sunny not long ago, was it? And now look at it, you know? One download, got everything in one and go, but that costs £1, or I think parts. Well, we'd buy it to support it, wouldn't we? No, we're paid to support it, definitely. Then I'd feel comfortable promoting it then. Yeah, why would anyone want to take extra time to download it, or if it improves it that much, just be tight and not pay a pound? That's annoying. Freaks me out when he does that. Yeah, pay a pound. Yeah, for support, isn't it? I think I might, Alan. Aha! Yeah, I think I might. I might stop at the motel that you're at. Oh, you have to pay it every time there's a major release. Okay, yeah. But anything to help. Yeah, I mean, if it's working and it improves this game for £1, I'm happy to do it. Yeah, Elite Space Trucker. Yeah, of course. Yeah, 100%. Oh, do you have to wait for him to go? That's quite interesting, because the green icon isn't on the other side, so we have to wait for him. That's good. Realistic cabin movement. I like that. Yeah, I like that. It flashy lights and people will kill you. I love the way it's got like a living, breathing feel to it, you know? Yeah, of course they could do better. Like, you know, this is quite a bare representation of a garage, but look at the size of the map, you know? You have to take into some consideration, don't you? Garage is a better DLC. Awesome. It's a shame it's not all included in just one install, isn't it, you know? I think smaller indies like the fact that people are developing things for it. It keeps the community going, doesn't it, you know? Oh, fuck. I should have parked up there, shouldn't I? Donut. Why didn't he yawn when he needed to? We better park up at the next one. Uh, Of course, Eric. Yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. I don't think you'd be able to do it there. You have to do it in Discord. I don't think it'll let you there. You can try. Yeah, you can try. I don't think it'll let you. Either I'm missing loads of people in my door, or she's got the arse of the postman. Eva? Scarab is still at my lounge window, pressing up against the glass, I'm imagining. I'm not imagining. Here! Don't knock the fucking thing either. Come here. Don't knock that. Gently. Gently. Good girl. She's gone again. Come on, Dad, over here. There's a burglar. Yeah, I'm busy. Today is the day my two-year-old has figured out how to do the baby gate. Oh, God, yes. Yeah. Yeah, gaffer tape. Not on the baby, on the gate. Just step over it. I said I'm not imagining him pressed up against the glass. There is a mod to have a woman in the cab with you. Oh, my God. That could be interesting. Especially in VR. Oh, God, yeah, yeah. No touching, love. We're work colleagues. Yes, but we're also lovers, aren't we?
Well, yeah.
Is it office hours?
No.
Then we're lovers. Is it office hours? Yes. Then go get me a fucking cup of tea. Oh, dear, I should stop now. It's 193 to avoid sleeping. Is it going to keep doing that? Yeah, let's park up here. Alright, let's park up here. It says parking, so we'll... Hello, Freaky. How you doing? Yeah, see you later, Robbo. Thanks for coming in, mate. Park up anywhere. Can we park up here, or has it got to be a truck one? It's got to be a truck one, hasn't it? Is this a bay? Yeah, it looks like this is a bay, isn't it? No, I don't mind the tiredness. It's all good. It's all part of it, isn't it? No, I don't mind the... Yeah, push the car out of the way. Oh, shit. Here we go. Let's turn the lights off now. It's a lovely sunny day. Let's get out there. Have you seen what happens? No, I think Scarab said, does it, you get the eyes shut, don't you? Which is a bit weird. With tissue scattered around it. Oh my God, John. Fucking hell. Coda, sort him out. It was happening. Oh, right, I missed it. And one stuck to his cheek. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, we're only 31 miles. I just use auto, right? I'm not proud. I don't think it takes away the immersion. I'm quite happy to enjoy the scenery without worrying about what gear I am. It's fine. I wouldn't do auto in a racing game. In this, more than happy of auto. I'm just chilling out. Did you, Snowy? Thought the yawning was the sound for someone donating. Thought you rude bastard. Oh, is that all? Yeah, like that's me. Yeah, exactly. Most modern trucks have... Yeah, I'm not worried about gears, yeah. Yeah, that part of it, I'm not thinking, oh shit, if only I had the gears to do. I'm quite happy with it as it is. Right, we're not far away now from our destination. And then we're going to buy a truck, shall we? And then you can help me which truck to buy, because I haven't got a bloody clue. What's Brexit? It's the next turn in on the left. Scania. Why Scania, Radar? Oh, lots of mods, okay. That's where we're going. Yeah, Freaky, yeah, the video should be up above me, actually, if you want to watch that. Yeah, it's a quick video. I think it's linked in this video. Yeah, I'm in there. Yeah, I'm all in there. You think the pilot's just... You always think you're on a plane, don't you, John? That's what it is. Oh, you won't be able to buy any trucks. Oh, okay, unless you discovered a dealer. Oh, okay. I know, Lewis, it's mental, isn't it? Yes. Guessing it's here. I suppose you want me to do parking again, don't you? Cool. So where do we need it? For an extra 90 XP. Let's try that. Head towards the red flag. Okay. Yeah, conservatory is all back. Got a lovely sofa in there from DFS, actually. It's only cheap, me like 700 quid or whatever. But it's the one on the advert. It looks really nice. And yeah, it's a lovely sofa. So the conservatory is all back to normal now, which is nice. And now she's ended up with aircon out there because I needed aircon for what I was doing. So we've got aircon out there now, which is nice as well. Right, let me just have a look around the yard. Yeah, that should be a problem. Look at me getting all confident. Hello, Admiral. I just need to check. That's fine. I know that's a bit crazy. I know that. But if I now come over there. Yeah, I don't want to use that view though. I want to be able to do it as if I was sitting in the truck. That's the difference. Yeah, I say I want to do it. I don't mind looking this just to see where I am. Okay. Right, let's come over here. Brought a sofa 20 years ago, still got it covered. Nice one. No, don't laugh out loud, Eric. I just went down there for the fucking gear knob then. No, don't laugh. I'm trying to do it without any aids, you see. That's the problem. That's it. Now we should be right to... That's not fucking working at all, is it? It's fine. It's fine. We're not going to give up. We're not going to give up. In fact, let's do it this way. Make it easier on myself. Yeah, let's do it this way. We've done the 3-point turn now. 100-point turn. Yeah, now we can do that. That's it. Now we got it. That's it. I just needed that little bit of... I just want to use the mirrors. That's all I want to use. Hardcore mode. Hello, Suzuki. Hello. Getting close to that fucking fence though, aren't I? Oh shit! Oh for fucks! Can you just... Yeah, fuck the fence. Fuck the fence. No, don't care. Oh for fuck's sake. It's... I've only just started, don't forget. Please bear with me, alright? Please bear with me. Yeah, I was getting the arse there, that was going in, whether she liked it or not, you know? Not in that way. That's it, we got it now. Come on, that's enough, isn't it? That's gotta be enough, come on. He teabagged, yeah. It will tea cut out, I'm sure of it. I got there in the end, and I'm getting better. It's fine. That's the only way to do it, isn't it? Cut to the free... Yeah, careerists, get in there. Rest in peace, friends. Right, let's find out about. Let's go up to long distance, and then I've filled that one up. Then that's it, and then we can start working on the fragile, I think. Right. Okay. So let's have a look. If we go purchase truck, we're not going to have enough money, are we? Oh, we've got 44,000. It looks like we've got one here. That's a Merc one, and that's a Iveco one. Let's try for a Merc. Let's fucking visit that. Let's visit the selected dealer. You'll need a loan. Yeah, we can get a loan there, can't we? Can we get a loan there? I suppose you need to know what they've got, don't we? I want the best. Right, so we've got 12 trucks on offer. Oh yes, now we're talking. 93,000. I've got half the money. Yeah, we're gonna have a Merc. Yeah, we're gonna have a Merc, definitely. Oh, look at that. Oh yeah, it's three axles. That's all right, parking wise, isn't it? That's not gonna make it. The best isn't a Merc. Well, you know, I'm here now. Oh, love that one. Yes, love that. Like that. Pooh Brown. Love that one. Is there anything wrong with it? Oh, that's nice. I like that one. Oh, shit, 167. Oh, available from level 12. So I can't have these anyway, am I? What level am I? Doesn't say in that screen. Nice. Right, let's leave there. Let's sort out a loan. Yeah, exactly, Lewis. Yeah, it's fine. Drive the fastest. Well, you know, we are level 7. We're level 7. So let's just go back and have a look at what's available at level 7. So, you can trade in. Oh, yeah, I haven't got one to trade in, have I? That's fine. Right, oh, okay, so it looks like I can only have two of these. So I can have this one, which is 93, and I can have that one, which is 88. I don't like that one. I'd rather pay the extra, you know? Need to play this at lunchtime now. Yeah, I don't really like that one. That's just boring to me. I like that one. Before we make a decision, let's go to the Iveco one. Is that how you say it? Let's go here, because might be a better deal, mightn't it? Select customize before purchase. Okay. Oh, you can customize it and then buy that custom. Oh, okay. Yeah. Iveco. Okay, well, that looks like the Merc that I didn't want, didn't it? So I don't want that. And that's not available. Okay, so we're going to go with the Merc. Oh, hang on, that one's all right. But that's 138. I like that one. Truck of the Year, 2013. Someone from IT support. I got you, Lewis. I got you. I will do that. I think I'm going to go with a Merc. If you're in agreement with that. I need a loan first, though, don't I? Let's see how much it is. I know I'm probably doing this the wrong way around. Just bear with me. Right, the one we're going to go for is that one. Because that's the only one that's available. Right, okay, so customize configuration. Oh god, this is going to take a while, isn't it? You know what I'm like. Fucking hell. This could be bad. Okay. Toggle lights. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. Full screen preview. No, that's fine. Oh, okay. Yeah, so we need to level up. So that's the idea of grinding. Keep leveling up, coming back. Okay. What about this one? We can't customize anything by the looks of it. Oh, we got this one. 449 for well, we'll have that. Yeah, we'll have that. Put that in the old shopping basket. Is there a livery editor? I think there's a mod to put your own ones in. Transmission, 12-speed retarder. We're definitely, that sounds like a bit of me. Interior. Okay, standard stream space, UK. Oh, okay. Do we which way do we want to go? I'm gonna go UK, purely because I have my image of me down the bottom right, and it's permanently going to be covering up the information on the sat nav. I'm fine with left right hand drive, so we're gonna go there. Paint job. Oh, that looks nice. Oh god, that looks nice as well. Custom color. That's pretty. That's nice. It's between these two, I think. I think I'm going to go black. Yeah, I'm going black. Accessories. Right, okay. Choose a pin on the truck to view what's available. Oh, fucking hell. This is awesome. This is awesome. You got a nodding Pac-Man. Nice. Am I wasting my time here? Can I customize it and then go and get a loan? Will it give me a chance? Yeah, I'm loving that. Oh, and then we can put the lights on as well. Oh, fucking hell. I do love a bit of... Yeah, up high like that. Oh, my God. Look at this. Oh, fucking hell. This is a nightmare. This is a nightmare for me, because I fucking love it. Oh, you need to... yeah. You need to get the loan first. Do I need to get the loan? Okay. Yeah, this is going to be awesome. So how much money do I need? If I get a loan for, say, 100,000, we can get some meals out of that as well. Yeah, customise it. Yeah, it won't save it, though, will it? Let's not customise these bits. Let's just go with the basic accessories. Oh, my God. I didn't know that it was this involved. Standard plate. Oh, yeah. Gotta have that, haven't we? Gotta have that. What else have we got in here? Oh, mirrors, okay. Main mirrors, that's fine. So let's confirm. So we need 103,000, okay. So let's leave then. There's no way to save that, is there? Purchase is grayed out. I need to go and get a loan. This should be fine. I've brought my ID. That's JA. Yeah, you could do a 5. The normal ones are 7, aren't they? I don't know why. Yeah. Where are we going? Where are we going? A bank. Oh, fucking hell. That's not going to be enough, is it? No, hang on. That is going to be enough because we've got 40,000. Yeah, that is going to be enough. Yes. Am I right in thinking that? That's fine, isn't it? Piss Geordie coming through in Anne's voice. If you put a truck mod in, you'll get more custom. I know, Radar, yeah, but we want to get our own truck now, don't we? And now I can do that afterwards. So we'll go with this one. That's it. Right, so we got that. That's a big old loan, isn't it? Right, now let's do the customization. So we're gonna go here. This is the one we want. Let's customize configuration. Hello, Arnie, how you doing? Right, truck configurator, let's go. So we've got that, that's fine. There's nothing we can do on there, is there? It's pretty nice graphics, isn't it? I didn't give it enough credit. It's very, very nice graphics. That's fine. Engine, we'll have the better engine, of course we will. Yeah, I'm having fun, Arnie. Always, mate, always. Hanging around with you lovely people and playing some great games. I do need a retarder, obviously. Interior. No, I want to go on the other side. I feel more comfortable over there. Nice and stylish. Look at that. Look. It's got me written all over it, isn't it? Look. Here we go, this is where it's going to take a while. Oh, fucking hell, can we do wheels and everything? Oh, shit. The wheels. Oh, my God, we can change the wheels. This is going to be a nightmare. Dark silver, look at that. Oh, I like that. Yeah, I like that. Right, let's go there. Oh, fucking hell, you can change the nuts. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm not going to change the nuts. Oh, no, I am going to change the nuts. They look way better. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, God. Like metallic. Oh, okay, Mark. Yeah, this is a bloody nightmare. This is bad. Door handles. Oh, my God. Yeah, they're better. Oh, they're way better, they are. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, no worries, Eric. Yeah. Side skirts. Oh, I've got side skirts written all over me. Oh my God, yes. That's way better. Look at that. Now we're cooking. I need some more money now. Left exhaust. Yeah, I need some more money now. Actually, no, we're not going to go for rims. That seems a waste of money. They're going to get really dirty really quickly. Let's go with the important stuff. Lower guard grill. Yeah, let's have them. I like them. They look good. They're probably legal as well, aren't they? 79 quid. That's the best £79 ever. I could take more now out of modular truck. I know. I'm trying to do it. I'm trying to do it fast. Because one, I want to get out on the road and do another delivery before we end the stream. And two, yeah, I could sit all fucking day doing this. Thank you, Eric. Yeah, cheeky like always helps. Down here, doorsteps. Yes. Oh, without a doubt. Yeah, you'd know I'd want that. Oh, that is lovely, isn't it? Imagine configuring your own bloody truck like that. It'd be awesome, wouldn't it? What's this one? Driver's plate. Yeah, we'll have that. Let's do the 5. Yeah, let's go with that. That's better. Oh, you can put them there. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got you. Co-drivers. I haven't got a co-driver. Sun visor. Yes. Front mirror. Stock, that's fine. You can't do much to that. We need some lights up here as well. Yeah, we definitely want that. How about something like tea bag? Yeah, we could do. We could do. To get this out. Hello, running. How you doing? I didn't even know it had this element to it. This is fucking awesome. Look at the money going up, though. Look at the money going up. Oh my god, look at the horn. Actually, does that look a bit shit? That doesn't look very good, does it? I don't like that. Do you like that? No, I don't like that at all. Does it? That looks weird to me. That can't be right, can it? Yeah, I'm not that keen on that. But I know it's going to sound good. Yeah. Trumpets. Yeah. Looks like machine guns. I don't really like the look of that. Yeah, that's a shame. Yeah. It's not very nice, is it? No, I don't like that at all. But we need the horn. We need the horn. Is he trying to be a Dalek? Light bar. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not happy with that. We'll put that on there. What about we just go for the two middle ones? We go like that, and we go like that, and the rest is done as lights. That's what I think. That didn't look very good at all, did it? Yeah, I do get a little bit like that. I just enjoy this part of it. I could sit all day building something, which is ridiculous, really, at my age, but it's all good. That's better. Yeah, that's way better. Right, should we take it out and see what it's like and actually buy it? Can't you fit the mountain bar higher up the roof? I don't think so. It just gave that one option, didn't it? I suppose we've got... What about down like that? That might look better. That one probably looks better, doesn't it? Yeah, I like the way that hangs down from the front. Yeah, we'll have that. What are we doing here? What's this one? Driver's plate. We've done that, haven't we? We've done that already. Is there anything else in here? Oh, it looks nice, though. Look at that. That looks really nice. Dashboard sets. Oh, here we go. What's that do then? What's that do? A pound. Okay. Co-drivers, that's fine. Oh, it looks lovely, doesn't it? I wouldn't mind driving that around all day, to be honest with you. The only thing is, though, it would have to be fucking as clean as it is there. It would have to be as clean as that. Right, should we buy it? Let's confirm. Was there a mount point at the rear of the roof? Yeah. You can't have something hanging from... You can have something hanging from the top of the windscreen. Windshield sets? What's that about? What does that mean? We can put something on there? Oh my god. Accessory slot. We got a buy them, or there's nothing here. Okay, maybe we got to add that. Yeah, we'll take that off. Right, let's go, because otherwise that will take all day. Confirm purchase. I forgot a rebuy. Yes, got my first Merc. I like it as well. I really like that one. So let's go out and see what that does for us. Your connection is bad. Is it, Admiral? In what way? Here we go. Now we've got this. This is my shitty garage, right? Yeah, she's looking good. She's looking hot. Wicked little graphics, isn't it? I know, Shores, it is great, isn't it? Look at that. Nice. So let's see what this bitch can do. Oh, actually, is there another button for air horns? Yeah, I think there's another button for air horns. Let's have a look. Let's go into options. New upgrades available. Okay, let's go into keys. I think there's a separate button for horn and air horn. Oh, no, I think there is. Hang on, hang on. air horn. Where should we have that? Let's have that. Let's have that there. Oh yeah. Nah. Yes. Love it. Oh, that's good. Any chance of a screenshot gallery? Yeah, maybe radar. That could be quite good, yeah, because there's a lot. Yeah, maybe, yeah. 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 Dance that. Right. That is really cool. I really like that. So, what can we do? What can we do here anyway? Baby's first, yeah. Oh, you can manage the garage. Oh, please don't tell me there's customization. Please don't. Okay, driver manager. Right, that's enough for today. Let's get out and do another delivery. Right, that's what we're gonna do because I love this. Look at that. Love it. Right. Okay. So let's come here. Let's go to the job market, innit? Do one more delivery. Where actually are we? Oh, we're in the Netherlands, aren't we? Yeah, so let's do. Should we go home? Let's go home. Just want to go home. There's nothing at home. Should we go to Frankfurt? Quite fancy that. Yeah, let's go to Frankfurt. Let's go and see the Germans. Now you have a truck, you don't need to take jobs. Take quick job. Oh, okay, yeah. Is it easier to set up with your wheel set up with a mouse and keyboard? I've got this, to be honest with you. Hello, dog. I've got this, so I'll just keep this on my lap. The mouse does, the only bad thing is it makes it look like it's jerky, and it's not. It's just that I've only got this much movement, you see. So to scroll across the car park makes it look like it's a bit jerky, and it's not. But this is perfect. I use this all the time. You're in the wrong one, mate. You need freight jobs. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, of course, because I'm not in my bloody job, am I? Yeah, I'm not in my job. Okay, let's get rid of that. I know it's going to cost me money to get rid of it, but that's fine. Yeah, I see. Yeah, we don't want to go in other people's trucks, do we? We want to go in ours now, don't we? Right, so where do I want to go? Is it still job market? Is it still job market? I'm not going to click anything. Freight market. Earn money from your company using your own equipment. Yes, that's what we want to do. So if we're in the Netherlands. Okay, that's good. Right, I've got you. Thank you. Let's go home. Yes, let's come home. Set as GPS destination. Oh, you need to go and get the actual trailer, dear. Oh, nice. Which is going to be more parking, isn't it? Isn't it? Come on, fuckers, wake up. Where's the fucking... What was that noise? Right there. Whose shit-o is this? Oh, it's mine. I'm a bit confused now, because I did take one, didn't I? I did take one in the Netherlands. But where have I got to go? Is it going to take me there? Yeah, stop. You can see how you like the distance, loads of cash. Yeah, it's got 6 hours, which is fine. But where's my truck? Follow the GPS. Oh, the GPS is actually going to take me to the truck. Yeah, I did do that. I did do that, Codus. Yeah, I did do that. I went job market. I went freight. And then I went there. Look, Netherlands to there. That's where I am, the Netherlands. Yeah, so I did do that. So if I follow that red, it says 6 hours, but it's going to take me to the load, is it? It's going to take me to the load. Oh, you're in the... Of course I am. Oh, shit. I've got to go all the way there. Oh, you'd actually take the job until you reach the place where you load the trailer. Right. Okay. I've got you, Gaz, yeah. Cancel. Oh, shit. he thinks he can just come round here and buy a fucking truck? Jesus Christ. I presume it's back here. No, we want to go here. Right, okay. Are we in Dover? We are in Dover, aren't we? So let's just go Dover to Milano. Let's go there. Oh, 12 hours. That's a big one. No, that's a big one. Start from where you are. Does that just get rid of the other job? Oh, they're all quite long, aren't they? That's nice. Fuck it. Let's go Milano. Oh, look at this. Right, so two pages, that's fine. So we've got to go and get the GPS, yeah? Follow the GPS to go and get the truck. You didn't take it? I did, didn't I? Fucking hell. Fucking hell, John. Oh, set as GPS destination. That was the only option. Huh? Set as GPS when you arrive there. When you arrive where though? Okay. Where do I pick the shit up from? You're now driving to the trailer. When you get there, you accept the job. Okay. I got you. Yeah. So part of that journey is obviously going to find the trailer. Right. It is fine. Of course it is. Right, what's the time? 12:30. The question is, should I carry on and do this journey? Nice. This is my truck now. This is my fucking daddy. Look. What city... It's your truck base in. I'm not sure to be. Oh, Dover. It's in Dover, isn't it? Tell you what I'm going to do then. Would you like me to continue and do this job? If so, I'm going to go and get a quick cup of tea, alright? So I'm going to go and get a cup of tea because I'm hungry and I need a banana or something, you know? I've got to go and pick it up as well, haven't I? That's what I've got to do, isn't it? Okay, so job... Oh, okay, you just go to the garage, right. Earn money for your company using your own equipment. Load the freight and deliver it safe. Complete World of Trucks delivery contracts using your own equipment. Record of these deliveries is stored. Well, we'll just do this one, shall we? Trader's ready. Okay. This could be interesting. Like a boss, yeah, exactly, yeah. Right, so now, let's get rid of that bloody sand. We've got 16 hours. That's quite a long one, isn't it? I'm going to go and get a cup of tea. You all right with that? And I'll carry on for a little while. Why fucking not? I need a cup of tea and a banana. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Right, let's get going. Let's get this job done. Oh, we've had a few people leave, of course, because I disappeared off. It's fine. Right, pick the job up. Look how much long... Pick the job. Look at how much, how long, how heavy. The longer, normally the more money. Okay. I think this one was quite a good one. But we're doing this one in anyway, because I picked it. The trouble is, it's a really long one. Right, let's go. Might do it in two stages, we'll see how we get on for time. We might even complete it later. Where are you heading? Milano. We're going to Milano. Where is fucking Milano anyway? Let's not be flash. Where is it? Oh okay. Well, it's not too far from where we went really, is it? Just a longer version. Okay, that's cool. Sand splash, doesn't it? Yeah, Italy, yeah. That would be nice. That's a nice drive, isn't it? Right. Yeah, hopefully we can do it all in one stream. It's already 12:30. We'll see how we get on. If not, it might be in two. Let's have a look at the load. Oh, we've just got a normal load. Okay, that's fine. Yes, I will do, Radar. Yes, I will do. Yeah, all right, mate. Giving it fucking large. I like doing this at the traffic lights as well. Hopefully it makes it more interesting. You can actually see the truck. Why is this game so interesting, CODIS? Why? Crazy, isn't it? I know, it shouldn't be, should it? It shouldn't really work, should it? But it does. I mean, look at... Oh my god. It's really detailed, actually. It's far more detailed than I gave it credit for. Look at the White Cliffs of Dover. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, that's really good. That's cool, Cuz. That's cool. Thank you for subbing, mate. Ferries. Are we going to the ferry? Am I meant to be down... I think I've come to the wrong place. Yeah, I think we're meant to be down rather than up. I think it's underneath, isn't it? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm not meant to be up here, am I? It's fine. I mean, this is pretty detailed around here, isn't it? And it's got these side panels as well. Things to stop people climbing over. And let me see any treacle to beep the treacle on. Oh yeah, got a proper treacle on here, look. See what's going on over there? Dogging, I suppose. Lunchtime, isn't it? What the... Fuck off! You put... Nah. You pulled out on me. You fucking pulled out on me. What the... You put... No, you pulled out on me. Did you see him pull out on me? Go on, fuck off. Go on. Oh god, look at everyone behind that. Oh, this is good, isn't it? This is good. Look at that, look! Oh my god. Yeah, get out of the fucking way, you mug. Yeah, just to make sure he's really dead. Sorry about this jerky camera, it's because it's on my trackpad. What is he doing? Look at this other geezer, look, he's trying to come up the inside. Fucking hell. He's still not moving. I think he is dead. Wow. Isn't it good the way the traffic built up though? The AI is not all that bad, is it? Hope he's alright. Hope he's alright. I don't care. And she's shaking like a leaf and phoning her old man. Oh shit. It was a big truck with Jason written on the front. Oh, hang on, I'm just going to take this number plate out. Oh dear. And we can have a cup of tea whilst we're doing it then. type F to pay respects.
What the? They're maniacs.
I think this is actually a detour, because I've got to go round Dover, haven't I, to get back to the docks. We're not even on the fucking boat yet. It was probably Ant, yeah. Yeah, I will do on the motorway, not round here. It's too dangerous, Rado. You saw what happened. Fucking hell. He was storming over there, wasn't he? I'm sure this is to get back to the docks. I'm not even on my journey yet. That's a fair old one, and it's 16 hours. I've gone straight for it, haven't I? It does feel real, yes, I know, yeah. Everything's right. They've got the right amount of reality in the game to make it feel totally real. You know, the right amount of scenery, the right amount of cars, the right amount of each type of car, to give it that reality feel. Yeah, I'm doing a detour. So they're not consequences, just monetary, I think, yeah. And the lady is dead, yeah. Lady is dead. Fucking hell, I'm doing 60 down here, mate. What more do you want? Yeah, so half one is me going to be my cut-off point. Hopefully I can get the journey done in that time. I'm sure I can. No, I don't care, Codas. Yeah, half one. We stream till half one. So a much longer stream today. But it's all good. I enjoy it. I love streaming this. Love it. It says teabag. Or subscribe to me. Leave me a cheeky like. You gotta be like that on the roads, Coders. Look, it's fucking war out there, you know? I am not even on my journey yet. Unless I'm driving there, for, you know? Truck now, this is my fucking baby. It's already been hit by some daft bitch. Oh, Codas, look, you want to get in there, don't you? Look at them fields, look at that, that's got you written all over it. Couldn't I have just turned round? I haven't checked damage. What is there a meter for damage, or you mean just having a look around? F7? No short messages. F6. No, there's nothing there, is there? No. How do we get back to our normal job? Oh shit, how do we get back to the... I'm just going to park here in case we need to turn left. How can we get back to the normal screen? Press it again? No. There's damage. Yeah. F7. It was F7. F5 for sat-nav. Cool. It's fine, lads. Don't worry. You need to expect it. Oh, you have to visit a repair depot for repair. Okay. Yeah, there was no damage on this one, which was amazing, because she's dead. Chuckle, chuckle, chuckle. Well, I did manage to salvage something out of it. Got a new cushion. Got a new cushion off of her. She won't be needing it, that's for sure. Yeah, they're blood to wash out. Just smells of Werther's Originals. Werther's. I can't believe the detour I've had to make just to get back to the fucking boat or the train. It's crazy. I'm sure there would have been a roundabout or something. Now, the only Werther's Originals I like are the butterscotch ones, and they are delicious. Werther's Originals, nah. Legit strapline. Oh, it's the next one. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry, mate, go on. Oh, shit, this is embarrassing, that school trip. Go on, off you go. No, don't, no. Oh, my God, I am actually... Am I actually blocking... Oh, God, I am actually... Oh, hang on, hold up. Is there anyone behind me as well? All right, fucking hell. I'm trying to work here. He ain't moving. Shit, I'm gonna jackknife it. Oh, fucking hell. This is going tits up. You better move back, mate. You know, you might be going to Fort Park, but, you know. They're not happy, are they? Look at them looking. Right, go on then, move up. I can go in this one, can't I? Fucking hell. It started already, isn't it? Oh shit. It has literally started already. It's fine. It was a simple mistake. It was a simple mistake. Seems an appropriate speed to be coming in there. Doesn't matter if you get a little bit hanging out of the train, does it? Right, we're going to Calais. Let's go. 264 bloody quid. Yeah, well, it doesn't count, Codas, because I've got a loan. Alright, so it's not real money. It doesn't actually count. Yeah, I'll try to remember. Why is my sat nav not working? Why is that not working? It will when you leave the docks, okay. Nobody there though. Sat nav still not working. Oh, it is working down there. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I don't think a scary lack of passport checks is fine. Sometimes I edit the route if I've not been to a city while doing a job there. Oh, okay. Well, you can just do your own sort of bypass, can you? Awesome radar, thank you. You're an awesome source of information on this. I liked it the other day when you were gradually just feeding me what the keys were doing. You wasn't overloading me. You was telling me every few that, yep, this does that. I was like, okay. I can't remember any of them. I'm just joking, I can. Most of them. Thank you for coming, everyone. I do appreciate it. Still 50 odd people watching. I do appreciate that. Please leave me a little cheeky like. What are the likes on? The likes must be on 50 likes, surely. They gotta be. If not more. And if you haven't already said hello, feel free to say hello. I'll give you the little horn. 27! Oh my god. 44, that's better. 48, straight up there. You want to say hello and you haven't already been chatted, you'll get that, right? 49, it's happening now. Hello, Tweet, how you doing? Yeah, exactly. Press like to pay respects to the dead lady. She hasn't even got a name, she's just called the fucking dead lady. 4 dislikes, that's normal, Freaky. We won't worry about them, we don't go on about them. 1 like is 1 prayer. Cuz. How you doing, Kimmy? Right, we better get our drive on. Yeah, see you later, Snowy. So tomorrow morning we'll do some Elder Scrolls that we were going to do this morning. Thrill of Speed, how you doing? 51. A family box of Tetley. Why does she need a family box? She just lived all on her own, you know, she's just nothing. It's no loss. I'm just joking. Hello, Geezer, how you doing? Oh, sorry, mate. It's all out of your pocket. Yes, it is now, isn't it? Yes. Oh, okay, so it's slightly different now, isn't it? Speeding, petrol, it all comes out of my expenses, doesn't it? Okay. We better fucking slow down, haven't we? Awesome, Mark. You should do. You should do, mate. And come and join us on the multiplayer map. That'd be awesome. Just been told my car is ready. Oh, God. And you only left £95. You only have £95 left for some reason. Oh, shit. So what happens if I can't... What happens if I can't fill up? Can you get a loan whilst being on the move? Well, in real life, radar, your car? Bloody hell, £400. That's some more RAM there, isn't it? Yeah, I've got a lovely one. I've got a whole new truck. I've got a whole new truck. Yeah, real life. Oh, okay, that's a shame. Yeah, I've got a whole new truck, mate. Fuck! What the fuck? What happened? What happened there? That was weird. Yeah, alright. Fucking hell. I went down to press number 2 to look outside and she spun right round. Oh my god. It's fucked. How can... Look at them, they won't even wait. No one's checking to see if I'm okay. Car's fucked. It's fucked. Oh my god. There's not a jackknife button, is there? Oh my god. It won't turn. It's fucked. It's ruined. Look, it won't turn left. I just pressed 2 to look outside. That's all I did. It's absolutely ruined. I'm stuck on the motorway in the middle of nowhere. It won't turn left though. I suppose I could just hope there's not many left turns. Look, that's it. That's as much as I can go over. Look. This ain't gonna work, is it? I haven't even got that much. Oh my god. I don't know what happened. Where am I? Where the fuck am I? Oh my god. How does PUBG make money if it's free? Well, it's probably a long road to whatever they've got planned next. It's a bit like what was free and then started getting paid for loads of things, but you'll be able to buy things in game and people will do it. Did Potter hit me? Yeah, hang on. Oh, something is happening here. Look, no, I think something is happening on the steering wheel. Something, it won't turn left. I probably didn't need the garage. It won't turn left. Look, that's as far as it's gonna go. Wow. Well, that's probably it. Look, it's all out of sync. Look. My god, I think you're in shock. You had to press enter. No, I did that, and that's why it called for that. They keep finding damage. I don't trust this garage. I don't trust it at all. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got you. £7,000! £7,000 of repairs! Who's paying for this? Who's fucking paying for this? Have I got some sugar mummy or something? Yeah, oh yeah, just put it on that. I have my fingers crossed behind my back as I swipe the card. Nah, something's not right here. It's not going left. No, it's not going left. Something's happened. Something has happened here. It's not happening. I might have an old lady stuck under my fucking... Yeah, I think she's down here somewhere. I did bring her with me. Something's happening. I don't know what it is. That is it, everyone. I need to go and sort this out. The trek to Milano is just going to have to wait. Thank you, everyone, for watching. We'll be back tomorrow with some more Elder Scrolls. Save profile. I will do. That's it, everyone. See you next time.